Alright guys, welcome to a new video. Okay, I'm gonna try to move a very disgusting new update that Flipa Clip had. Before I should click on the three things on the top, clip app settings, and turn off start say tree design. So for example, if I go here, I get the new update. But if I redo it, move that, it's back to normal. I hope this video helped you guys.